they had real good teams there because they had, and they were gone, but they were a good basketball school. They had Charlie Brown, which is from Chicago. They had Elgin Baylor. So they had some of the outstanding players.